A Chippewa Falls veteran has died a day after receiving a congressional medal. According to his obituary, Raleigh Nays served during World War II and was part of Merrill's Marauders, a unit of U.S. soldiers who attacked the Japanese from behind their lines in Burma back in 1944. Last fall, Congress approved the Congressional Gold Medal for all of the soldiers in that unit. Nays received his on April 20th. He died in his sleep early the next morning. Raleigh Nays was 99 years old.